no matter sort of where you are in a horse's program, horses need exercising, even if it's a lower level of exercise because they're on a break. But every horse has to go and do some exercise every day, some shape or form. And obviously the ones that are racing are on a more intense program than the ones that are going to be treading water a little bit until next spring. At this time of year, we're slightly in a transitional period. We will have a team of horses to run in the winter on the all weather. We will be getting the yearlings going, next year's two-year-olds, so they will be preparing for next year. And then there'll be horses for next summer that will be on a break. Their campaigns will be geared towards next spring. This time of year is a particularly busy time of year, you know, with the sort of three sets of horses getting going. So we've got the all-weather team, the two-year-olds or yearlings coming two-year-olds, and then next year's summer horses.